again. So, I wanted to do a tour around the city. You probably didn't know this, but ask in the comments below if you guys want to see more roleplays. I already did that idea. Here is the food lion. Okay guys, be quiet for a second. Here's the food lion. It's kind of in the way to get into the sign, but this is my opinion, guys. But here is the food lion. I haven't checked it out yet, but chicken is one nugget. Steak is one nugget. Soup is one nugget, and carrot one nugget. And then we have like the bar area or something. So that's the food lion. And then we have Ryan's house, but it's not completely finished. I'll show that when but here is Fred's house. He's still trying to complete his house for some reason. Yeah. A restaurant. This is the restaurant, but Fred's house is not even here yet. So, guys, here's the long road. We need daylight cycle off, so then we have daylight always. So guys, which house do you like the best? We still need to decorate this first. Off. Because then we have it all day, every day. All day, every day. Okay. If you guys like my house more, a restaurant that is probably not completed yet, but which you guys like the most? Well, I already did it first, so should I change my skin, Fred? Mine's just a flower house with a bunch of vines and such. Yay! Okay, guys. Okay, guys. Which house do you like the most? I'll show Ryan's house in a little bit, so I'll be showing that in a little bit, so I'm gonna be pausing the video. Okay, guys, this is Ryan's house here. Let me just do this real quick. This is Ryan's house. I don't know if it's completed yet, but if you guys know him, make sure you leave down in the comments below, and see you guys all next time.